This here is the main electrical board, which powers everything in the ship. This is where they have electrical control for the cargo cranes, cargo ventilation.